Late breaking. This is KNBC 9 News at 6.
Good evening. New developments tonight in the case of Lisa Irwin, the little girl who's been missing for 5 days now. Captain Steve Young of the Kansas City, Missouri Police Department is briefing reporters right now. Let's listen in.
We just keep going back to the places that haven't had an answer yet. Hey, keep trying. That's it. You know, I don't know. From what I understand, the family floated something like that out. I don't really know. It would be a detail of the investigation, and I can't talk about that.
You said that the family's back talking with you now. Prior, they were speaking to law enforcement without representation. Do you know, are they back at the table now with representation talking to you? Are they in person or talking to you guys over the phone?
We're together at the table. So, the way I understand it, it's not a phone call. We're just sitting down talking. That's great. As far as their representation, I don't know. That would probably be for them to address anyway.
Are there other family members that are part of those discussions as well being brought to the table or police station?
You mean like having more family members sit down and talk with detectives?
Yeah, other guys, cousins, uncles, aunts, whatever.
You know, children? Yeah, I don't know. You know, I've said before, I can't comment on details, but it's certainly no secret. Our detectives are going to talk to everybody they can. You know, if they know somebody, it's probably a safe bet they've spoken to them.
We heard that the family is taking a temporary
outrage on the road. I don't know. Okay.
Covered under the cell phone?
Pardon me?
Covered under the cell phone?
Not that I'm aware of, yeah. Okay.
Just
yeah.
To sum up,
Is
there any new specific evidence, any new specific item that you focused on in the investigation? For 5 days, it's been nothing new.
Right, and frustrating, yeah. No, the answer is still no.
Anything particularly you'd like people to keep your eyes on?
Like I said, if we've developed information that would have mean that we could say, hey, look for a white truck with a mark of this type on it, believe me, we'd be shouting it as loud as we could. Without that, the best thing I can say is, listen to the voice in your head. If you think you might have seen something and it's something that we can take some action on, by all means, please call the TIPS hotline. We'll check it out. That's about it. Okay, thank you.
Thank you. And that was Captain Steve Young with the Kansas City Police Department basically giving us an update on what is going on in the Lisa Irwin case. This has been largely a quiet day up until basically the last 15 minutes when CSI investigators started showing up here to the house with metal detectors, basically combing the ground and going through the yard trying to see if they can find anything in the front yard. Now, the big news that we're hearing out of Captain Young this evening basically is that the family is back at the table talking with police. On Thursday night, police had said that the family had stopped cooperating, had stopped talking to them. That was a claim that the family strongly denied. They came out and said, we never stopped talking. But this afternoon, this morning, police said that they reached out to the family, started talking with them over the phone, and right now, as we speak, they are at the table sitting down with them, doing a police interview with them. Maria?
Cliff, a quick question about this search going on. If we were able to hear clearly, Captain Steve Young said that was just part of being thorough. They had searched one part of the yard there by the house, but not another. Is that correct, or can you clear that up for us?
Yeah, that's exactly what it was. Captain Young basically said that a couple of days ago or yesterday they came out here with metal detectors and either searched the front yard or the backyard. I'm not sure which one he said. They didn't get whichever half that they got a couple of days ago, they did not get. They came back out to get it today. They said that they talked with the family. They got their consent to come back out here. So when they got the backyard the other day, they just came back here to get the front yard or vice versa.
All right. We continue, obviously, to follow the developments. Cliff, if anything else comes up, you let us know.
We certainly will.